this is a new 1 versus 1 against Matroo in Korgon. I'll get not 4 in order to let him do a job. So how I will get the sanitary power. Okay, then I can get bolts, or if I have the sonic character, I can get node 1. Okay, so I will get bolts and then node 2. In order to get the sonic character. Then node 1. He's only, but I have the sonic character. And I got some bolts. What the? But how can... Then, well, not two. Yeah, nice. Faster. Oh no, that's too long. Yes. Okay. Oh gosh. 20 health points. I thought I could resist, but I didn't. Okay. Oh, he's honing. Oh. Faster. I think he's not going to attack. Nice. Okay, so I can get regen. And okay, ammo. Oh, I have only one node. Gosh. Nice. Then you will get node 1. Owning a lot. Okay. Shall get node 7, node 6. 6 now. Yeah, I'm at 6 because I think he'll get the blunt. But Ali took to node 1. Oh no, but it was too long. I thought he was going to die, but oh gosh. Okay, so I can only get node 5, and then I'm gonna fight. To repair his notes. Too much. Oh no, what did I do with it? Then I can get ammo. Not 3, not 2. Not very good, but okay, so node 1. Seven. The Oh, come on. Don't have to forget ammo. No, I just entered the base. That's hotter. Hard. What? I don't... No, my base. What's that? Oh, come on. I need one of your turrets. Oh, but that is really, really good. I can get an advantage. Thank you. Oh! Interesting. Okay, then the two. Then not one. I will wait for him with Thunder's Max. Oh well, I think he is going to wait for me. Oh no, he's going to move forward. Okay, so I will get those nodes 7, 6, and 5. Really fast. Then, not four. Ah, he was slower now. Okay, so not one. And he's good. Ah, no! Anyway, I'm going to prepare my base and node 3. One turret here and node 3. Prevent him from capturing or preparing my nodes here, but that's too late. No. Congratulations. Okay, one more turret is here, and now I can't put two warriors here. I'm going to attack. Whoa! Congratulations. Anyway, this is just the beginning of the phase, so it doesn't matter whether I die or not. It's worse if you do it at the end of the phase. That's why it's better not to attacking at the end of the base, but it's better at the beginning. Oh, long. Okay. Then another one. But he always... please, Fender's Max. Ooh. Fender's Max. But how? He always... Maybe he's going to get node 7. Yes. That's enough. Oh, upgraded! Congratulations. That was too long ago. Oh my god, my god, my god. Not 3, not 2. Is he lagging? Ah, please, Fendus Max. Oh, please. Okay, so no free. Oh, this is the last face. What? Oh my god. Okay, so I'm just going to... It's a bit long. Seven. Round one, maybe. Oh no. Okay, you get it. Okay, so what can I do? I just attack. I have to forget this side. Oh yeah, it's you. Bad. the attack. And the left side. Okay. And then I wait for to send more tanks. These ones are for the panic button. Then please die. Yeah, nice. So now I have to destroy these turrets. That's not gonna be hard. Yes. Okay. Okay, so no more turrets. Or just one turret. So now I can achieve. I can finish it. No, he can't attack him. Okay. Okay. And one more. Yeah, okay. Thank you for watching. It was a 1v1 against the Matroo. That was really hard. He was only. But the problem, oh yeah, he forgot his base, it's too bad, but he was really decent. Congratulations for you, Matroo. Interesting. Yeah, oh my god. I just killed 10 turrets, but the rest, oh my god. Look at that, 8-10 for me, 10-8 for him. More defenses. Thunder Smack is my favorite weapon, instead of the Warm Draft. Thank you for watching.